trying to get a good run from the last corner, slipstream past him on the straight. Getting really close. He definitely knows you're there. Try and force him into a mistake and you'll get past him. Leading by 1 second, try and extend the gap if you can, we need a bit more buffer.
Fantastic drive!